हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास वन साइंस ऑनलाइन क्लास। योर थर्ड चैप्टर लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड, सो ओपन योर साइंस बुक एंड ओपन दिस चैप्टर एंड दिस इज पेज नंबर 15। योर लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स ऑफ टेक्स्ट ऑलमोस्ट कंप्लीटेड। नाउ आई विल बी प्रोसीडिंग टुडे फॉर एक्सरसाइज। Previous day, may you all remember that what is living things and what is non-living things, right? Yes, living things is who can move and who have life. I told you the first main difference from living and non-living things, that living is have life. Obviously, and non-living means no life. First, you have seen that no life. Okay, there is the main difference to rememberize it. You can memorize this very easily about this difference. Okay, so living things can move. There are some example of we are humans, right? So humans, plants, animals, those are living things. We can move, except plants, obviously they cannot move, but they have life. And we can we grow, we need food and water, right? We reproduce, we take breath. Okay, so those are some main criteria for living things. And non-living things which cannot grow, cannot move, cannot feel, cannot take breath and cannot reproduce, which are everything is no, they are non-living things. So when you write about those living things points, that we can grow, we need food and water, we can move, we can free, we can take breath, we can reproduce, those are the main characteristic of living things. But when we write about non-living things, they are those points are no. We write before it that they are no growth, they not take breath, no feel, no move, and they didn't need food and water. And they obviously not reproduce. Okay, so they are all non-living things. That some example of that, there is a whiteboard, you can see this is a non-living thing. Okay, so this is a book and it's also a non-living thing. It cannot move its own self. We take her with us, that's why this is a non-living things also. This pen also are non-living things which cannot move, like chair, like desk, like table, fan, almari, everything at your home, bed, those all are non-living things. Okay, so there is a huge example of non-living things, you can write at your copy. Okay, so let's start for exercise today. First, tick the correct answer. You all know that you have those three options and you have to choose only correct answers, and you can tick this, and there is a blank also, you have to write there also. So first question is, A dash needs food and water to live. Who need food and water to live? Obviously they all be are living things, not non-living things, right? So there is a three options: chair, fish and car. Chair is a non-living things because they cannot move on self. So this is, they not need food and water. Next option, car. Third option, car, which also non-living things. They cannot move. We drive them by that. So next is fish. Fish is a living things because this is an animal. You all know this is an aquatic animals. So this is living animals also. Fish, they can move by own self. So the fish need food and water. Okay. So the correct answer is fish. Next question 2. A deer cannot feel and reproduce. Here is already told that cannot, which cannot reproduce. We living things can reproduce. Okay, so non-living things cannot reproduce. So here will be a 3 options, and which is the non-living things, that will be our answer, correct answers. So plant, you all know plant is the living things. I told you cat is the animal and it obviously a living things. But desk is a non-living things, so it cannot reproduce. So the answer is this. D-E-S-K. This. Okay. So first is fish and second is this. Next, circle the odd ones. You have to circle the odd ones. First is car, rabbit and book. You all know car is a non-living thing. Book is also a non-living thing. But rabbit is living thing. So this is odd. This is living things. So two are non-living things, car and book, but rabbit is living things. So we circle this one. Next, lion, hen and bell. Lion is also a living things, hens also are living things because those are animals. But balloon is non-living things. They cannot move for itself, they cannot reproduce, they cannot take breath, right? So balloon is a non-living thing. So here we circle the balloon. Okay. So do this at your home. You have got already homework. So do these answers and you have to match this with your answers. Okay. So submit after that.